Welcome back to another episode of Wartales Season 1. Now, just a quick recap what we did previously. We ventured out from New Estelle. We made our way down to Marheim by completing a couple of quests as well. And we also found the treasure that was somewhere here. Yep. Didn't realize it, but it was the area between ocean or sea and mountain. And we also then, after finding the treasure, we got summoned to the Fellowship of Mystery, Knowledge, sorry, not Mystery, and they gave us another map, which we can't decipher yet. So now we've managed to reach the new province, Grinmeer province, and we've already been summoned to the Brotherhood Fortress, so let's get going. Once I collect all these paths, Brotherhood Fortress. Now, what do they have? Brother Gujust.
Mercenaries, members of the Brotherhood, thank you for
The Broker Council has asked us to track down who murdered one of their own. Willa Eld Hovendorp.
The Broker is dead? Good riddance.
Shut up! We can't hear anything!
All those who wish to be involved in this investigation are welcome. The reward will be commensurate. Franny will register all companies who wish to take part.
Okay. Franny?
A word of warning. This mission is not for the faint-hearted. The body of Broker Willa Old Hovendorp was not...
The assailants left without a trace. But we do know that they were well organized. And outnumbered...
So, are you still interested?
Very well. Your company is now registered. The residents of Gosenberg will answer any queries. So remember to question them.
This is part of the... Oh yeah, it is part of the story quest.
Some may be reluctant to confide in you. But persevere, and you will find a way to convince them. Good.
It would be advisable for you to train more before taking on this investigation.
Upgrade?
It would be advisable for you to train more before taking on this investigation. Competition between the companies will be fierce.
Can I upgrade anyone else's? This is the max, I believe. Level 13? Let me check. Oh, we can still go up. Ooh, we can still go up. So... Ooh. Wait, Captain, are you...
It would be
okay, you're 13. Let's do it, let's do it. Let's do it. And then, can you...
It would be advisable for you to...
Oh, that's the max now. That's literally the max.
For you to
13 is the max. Oh, 14 is the max with the level 13 requirement.
Competition between the companies will be fierce.
You're not 12 yet. You're still also not 12. Anyone else got a legendary? I can't remember who I gave a legendary to now. Who are you? We could upgrade this. Let's do that. And wait, Viseros.
It would be advisable for you.
You're 12,
to train
right? Before. So this is a level 11 requirement. So if we upgrade, we should be fine.
It would be advisable for you to train more before taking on
Here
this investigation. Competition between the companies will be fierce.
You're still level 11, that's fine. Garen, wish you had a legendary. Okay. Let me see, what can I sell to you? This? We can have this, I guess. Okay. And... They're all just listening. Is there nothing else to do? Ooh, no, not gonna steal it with everyone there. Okay, let's go. So probably hit there. We've got two inform. So let's just follow the road. Talk to them. Might have stuff to buy. Don't run away.
Might I interest you in my humble
words? Yes, alchemical residue. Always good to have those. No, I'm getting tempted to go keep going that way. I should level them up. Gab a sick class. Open up another skill. What should I? Maybe I'll just go with daring. Yeah, go with daring. And we'll give you, maybe we'll give you this instead. Pretty quick. Okay. Exciting. New region. Oh, we probably should rest before we brandy. Let's cook. We don't need you in there. So come out. Give us more happiness. Look at my pack of polar alphas. We still have, oh, we have 42 salt. Let's cook something. Carcass. Master. We have 5 of this. We want this one to make us go faster. Delicious. And we'll craft some normal stuff. Carp. And sardine. Did you level up? Oh yes, Captain, I haven't chosen your maybe crit. Yes. Let's go with that. And let's drink and be merry as part of it. Let's run faster. Okay. And bear meat, cured meat. Wait, danger level is really high. Oops. I just noticed that. Let's move a little bit. Yep. Because of the ghost pack. Ten 10% better. I can live with those chances. Okay, nice. Get rid of all the rat. Ooh, Endavant, level 13. The crit rate's pretty good, so we'll just go with dex. Okay, and we'll swap. Captain, they're both 13 now. Gabasik can go to 13. No, Hahim needs to go to 12. Hahim, where are you? Ahem. Put Captain here. Put Garen as 12 as well. Okay. What do we get? Good payer? Producer. Okay, let's go. Oh, wait. Someone wants to talk to me. Yes, we've seen this one. It is much bigger. Close relationship, definitely. Okay, so let's keep going. There's a wolf there. Let's just explore this area. Ooh, jail. Let's see who is available in jail. Ooh, bears. I didn't see that. Oh, wait, I do have to talk to someone. Yorven.
Pay us no mind, mercenaries. We're here to make sure Yorven is there for his date with the hangman.
Ooh.
The League! Alert the People's Fellowship!
You cannot recruit this prisoner. He is only here to await his scheduled hanging.
Mm-hmm. I can't.
The League!
You cannot recruit this prisoner.
Fine, but let me inspect him. Oh. Now, what can you do for me?
You're here for the reward.
Ooh.
Let me take a look at you, outlaw.
Oh. Carrying capacity 100%. Wow. Oh, prisoner. Personal cup. Every day the prisoner wearing this, it gains a large trust bonus with the group. I'm buying both. That's for sure. So let me learn that. I like the 100% carrying capacity. I wonder how much difference it makes. Wait, so what's my quest here? High security. Grinmeer? Contact the People's Fellowship. Fellowship knowledge? No, right? Copy. Okay. Anyway, we'll keep going. It's this way. Oh, fishing. Ooh, confrey. There's so many good stuff to catch. It reminds me so much of Retruce and Tiltrin. Beautiful Pigkeeper's farm. I like it. Oh, wait. Can we get there? Wait, how do we... Here? Oh, yes. Yes. No, wait. Okay, here. We're close. Wait, I want my fish. I can't get there. Oh, come on. Give me my fish. Okay, we're getting closer. I want to stand where they're standing. Wait, how come I can't get it? Oh man. Alright, do I need to create a python? No, there's no harm trying. Into the water we go. Nope. Okay, I give up on this one. Pigkeeper's farm. Do they allow me to keep pigs? No, I'm gonna have to steal stuff, right? Yeah. Do you have any chests I can pick? Nope. Let's talk to you.
We only sell quality meat, a product you can trust.
Ever heard of the People's Fellowship? The poor folk in Gosenberg organized so as to fight the rich. Broker Hovendorp was their nemesis.
Oh. Wait, I forgot to see what I can buy from you.
Sell quality meat, a product you can trust.
It's been 3 days since I asked the Brotherhood for help. Broker's murder has rallied every last mercenary in Gosenberg.
My best boar's been stolen. An actual prize winner. We've won time.
You want to know the worst bit, mercenaries? A customer told me the thieves were on the other side of the river between the city and the roost field.
City and roost field. Okay, I can't ask you because you want something from me. It's very different, this approach. Is this the roost field? Mushroom? More comfrey? It must be them. I bet you it's them. Yeah. Let's try scooting them. Oh, level 8. Wait, so this region is a lower level. Is it? Drumbat was like 11, 12. Oh, I'm not a fan of this. Landscape. 13, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Where'd the rest? Okay, here. Do you have a leader? Looting experience. Okay, that's it. Okay. Fossilize? Definitely Captain. Captain will go down here. Can you reach? Yes, you can. I'm gonna go from behind. Bear can go in here. Viseros and Devon. Gary. You're over there. So Gabasik, can you reach? Okay, so we can reach pretty much everyone. Vossilas. Actually, I'm gonna get Viseros to go this side. Viseros. Swap one of this. And we'll go here. Just here? Yep. Yes. And then walk here. And we'll do a little bit of a twirl. Twirl one more time? Yep. Thank you. Okay, now we're good. Now it's your turn, so we might get Polar Omega, maybe? No, we'll just get Vossilas to do it. We'll just go for you. We'll kick you. Thank you. And yeah, nothing else really. We'll just taunt you, so we can attack from behind. Hoodlum, your turn. Paddington can go here. Actually, no, Paddington probably should come there. But we can still make you. Oh, you're running? Okay. What was that level? It's only level 2. Wait, is that... So have I completed the quest? Let me see. Let me go back quickly. They're not that far away. And I want to talk to them. Maybe they have more stuff.
Might I interest you in my humble...
Not complete residue? Yes. Thank you. Have I finished the quest?
You want to know the worst bit, mercenaries?
Other side of the river. Oops. So it's not this side. Didn't read that bit. Okay, let's go. To trigger happy. Famous, magnanimous. Want my wood. And then this is the town, I guess? Or not yet. Looks like a lovely town. Oh. Not quite. What is this place? I see bandits in there, so I'm not... It looks really nice. I'm just gonna rest here. Looks really nice. Wine, as usual. We need to trap respawn too. Run far. Fast. Here is... What? I cooked stuff. Here. Oops, that's not enough. I wonder if I should leave some... If it's lower level, this region, I might leave some companions behind, because they're a bit expensive at the moment. They eat too much. Cool. You guys level up really fast now. Carcass. Ooh, Hahim. And Garen, level 12. Garen. And level 12, so what should I choose? Thrashing. Deals to the target 10 times. Ooh, I'm taking this one. Upgrade dexterity, yes. Hahim. Yeah, we'll do crit for you. And we will do class spec the same and brutality. Okay, that's pretty good, Garen. Wow, 10 times. Gonna be unstoppable. So I feel like it's that way. Let's get rid of them. I feel like... Level 8. Yeah, so it's lower level. So I did region locked, but it didn't benefit me. Because I went straight to Drumbach. Should have come here after looting. Should have turned right. Oh well. I think if I go back to my old videos, I was thinking of turning right. But I didn't do it. So this should be a bit easier, hopefully. You surrounded you. Spigia, stay with your family, Gabasik. Captain, why so far away? Come here. Oh, cool, we got one more here. Okay, let's go. Gabasik, or... No, I wanna get... Wait, where is... Vossilas? Hold on. Missing someone. Anyone see Vossilas? Wait, why is it 20? Is that all I have? Racine? Inquisitor? Oh, Vossilas, we're right here. Oh, you're camouflaged. Very well. Very well camouflaged. Ouch. Okay. I forget about those. Okay. Where are you? Okay, we'll go here. Where's Endovan? I want Backstabber. Okay, you're up there. It's not Endovan, is it? Nope, we're seen. We just taunt you. Okay. Oh, Endovan's down here. I'm gonna try Garen. Should we? Yeah, let's try Garen. Oh no, I can't. Fine. Hoodlum? Brisine would... Endovan would be able to do it. Nope. Lure. You know what? You can hit me for a bit. Larissa? Can't get through. Viseros can. Ahim can't. Yeah, that's not fair. I can't reach you. You know what? Natural sprinter. Can I now reach you? Yes. Okay. They're all one hit wonders. Poacher? 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 Nope, can't get to you. But you can. Wrongdoer. Hoodlum. Can't get to you. But... Maybe Sudagir can. Let's change that to this. Yep. Single shot kill. Counterattack. Yeah, it doesn't kill you. Ooh. Larissa? Yeah, you're all too strong now. Oh well, that means we can just focus on the story in this region. I like your soul. Okay. Go up this way. Yes, I have to pay them.
Might I interest you in my humble wares?
Not really. Ooh, university. What's this? Oh, cool. History of the Kingdom of Gosenberg. Deprived of Grinmeer and Bertrus, what little the Alizars still held onto was inevitably taken by General Edor. The great kingdom was annihilated. Today, the Kingdom of Alizar is but a shadow of its former self. And its rulers can only mourn its bygone glory. It would be of no surprise if Elzar tried to unify the Lord Northern Kingdom. Is that you? Virgil. Oh. He's been missing. What about this point? This is the first part. Northern Kingdom was the largest and most powerful in the known region. Ruled by the Alizar family from time immemorial, it inspired both fear and respect in its neighbors. But discontent was brewing among its people. The merchants and the bourgeois was fostered. His folk who fostered the kingdom's wealth were burdened by heavy taxes and left them with little of their hard-earned crowns. So when General Edward set his sights on this aging kingdom, merchants leapt at the chance. Ooh. Talk about money. Talk to you, Professor Merrin.
Say, you're mercenaries, aren't you?
Bodies?
Since Gosenbergers are so reluctant to hand over their dead, we don't have enough corpses for our medical students to provide what I need to teach my students properly. And I might be able to provide information about Willa.
Okay. Medical students.
While competing with the Eleor University, isn't this contest of intellects
Try as I might, I can't get those harags Crocs wine. How could anyone take my best...
If you Crocs wanted wine. To study the ancients, you should have applied for a position in Alizar. Then...
Have you ever been to their mountains? All the knowledge in the world couldn't convince me to live...
Well, it wasn't too bad, yes. But yes, I agree. Ooh, there's so many things. I like this town. Oh, Captain Arnold. Ah,
I'm glad to see you. The Alizarian embassy is surrounded by the mob, and there are fears of a riot breaking out. The people might have a point. Nobody would argue with that. But we cannot have plebs gutting him in the street. This kind of diplomatic incident would be damaging.
Very well. Okay.
Talk to the guards who are containing the crowd.
We will do that. We might even fight them.
The people hated Broker Willa Oldhope. Maybe they are angry they didn't get to kill her themselves.
Okay. Very interesting theme. Here. Oh wait, we're supposed to go down? Is it made out of just this one massive town? This is so cool. Wait, are we supposed to go? Sorry. I came up. I went up. Oh, wait. No, sorry. So turn right here. I was looking it the wrong way. Ooh, you got lots of stuff. Should I? I'm very tempted to attack you. Tavern? Oh, okay. Wow, this is so different. Wow. You know how in a different town you go there and then you kind of zoom in? But first you're zoomed out, you can see everything.
Aren't you the mercenaries who paid my toll to Tiltry? It is you. I recognize you. Don't go anywhere. I've got something for you.
600 crowns,
so
thank you.
So it was worth helping me, eh? Have a nice glass of wine.
I remember you
at
the border. Yes, I do remember you. Informant.
You're investigating Broker Hovendorp's death, aren't you? I may know people who can help you. But I'm afraid I don't know how to contact the People's Fellowship.
It's okay. So first we'll buy this.
Hopefully it'll put you on the right track.
Needs new champions, yes. We'll do that.
Apologies,
as well.
But I have not.
And inform. Can I give you the other one?
Apologies,
I think there were two informs, yes. So now we can claim at least two
Might
quests.
Might you be looking for work? Here is your reward.
Okay, let's take everything. Assassinate. Let's try to get more money. Oops, crap. As I say that. No! How about this one? Yes, can we get more? How much are we at now? Give them 75. Yes, okay. You can do it 3 times, okay. Never done it before. Yeah, we'll fight him. Give me more money. No, you won't. That's fine. I won't be upset.
You're the ones who got my cousin across the border.
Ooh. Sale of trade goods increased by 10%. Take that. And run speed increase. Purchase of trade goods increases troops happiness. Ooh. Wow. Okay, we'll sing for a bit. Okay, let's get singing. Done? Okay. We are now 15. Wow, we should spend something. I'm not gonna hire anyone because it's a little low region. Oh, okay, now we can see all these icons, which is great. Oh, but then we have to travel back and forth. If anything for me.
Had Broker Hovendorp taken my potions, she wouldn't be dead. Believe me.
Ooh, all this regen stuff would have been really helpful if I'll take the fish along. When I was trying to, you know, get through Drumbach. But let's get all these first. Sea sausage. Yes. Brave recipe. Regeneration oil. Broker's table. Those would have been so useful. I really did it the hard way, didn't I?
Had Broker Hovind. It's not the first time the Broker was attacked, you know. Last month, the People's Fellowship tried to set her manor on fire.
Don't need to craft anything. Pretty good for now. Where do I go create my travel post? I want another travel post. I need a market too.
I don't know what's going on at the Hovendorp mine. I haven't received any ore in days. Now that's a job well done.
Mine. Okay, you need the mine.
I don't. With these ore supply problems, Broker Bernna wants me to renew all his fighters' equipment. So I've work to do and supplies.
Okay, so travel post? Where's the travel post? It's like this whole area is just one big town. Is it down here? Midnight Gardens. We're gonna run out. We need salt and food. Wow, it's like, I love this. I really like this part. Midnight Gardens. Ooh. Okay, can we? No, I was gonna think we could lockpick. Seawike.
Are you missing something?
Broker's table.
I won't judge.
Ooh. Very tempting. Ooh, wait. I have a question. So this, you always have to ask them.
Hey, you! Stop pestering my friends! You'll drive our patrons away with your macabre questions.
Okay.
Are you looking for someone in particular?
Hey, you! You'll drive our patrons away.
Okay. Aline?
If you don't mind, I'd rather you took a bath, but...
Hey, you! You'll drive our patrons...
Fine. Can I not ask any of them?
Hey, you! You'll drive our patrons...
Maybe I need to talk to you first. No, you are the one I talk to. Okay. Well, I guess if you don't want me to talk to anyone...
This is a place for merrymake...
Okay. Safeguarding. And unprincipled and cook. Okay, I shall not bother you. I'm just looking for a trade post. Travel post. Ooh, okay, market. This is where we get our food. It's like a game within a game, almost. Yes. Thank you.
As soon as the broker's effigy is ready, I'll light the pyre and the celebrations can begin. This is only the beginning.
Well, the head of the broker.
Want to do business? The death of Will of the Witch will bring you good luck for sure. To tell you the truth, I'm not from round here.
Class.
I won't mourn the death of a broker, especially not Willa. That daughter of a crockswine never showed an ounce of compassion for the Look at the squalor around you. Do you think that the brokers could share a fraction of their wealth?
Corrieve?
The People's Fellowship is right. This city only looks after the wealthy and doesn't care about the common folk.
Oops. All of you have an extra question.
Just look around you. Mercenaries flock from everywhere when a broker dies, but when it's a pauper, the guard doesn't even raise a finger.
You guys have been...
Broker Hovendorp got what she deserved. For years disregarded. Now, complained about the bandits lurking in the alleys. Willa Auld Hovendorp was killed in the well-to-do part of town, where wealthy merchants and brokers thought they were safe.
We're celebrating the death of Willa the Witch. We have almost everything we need. But if you want help,
We'd appreciate it.
You can get wood.
Thanks, mercenaries. We have almost everything we need. But if you want
to. Oh, we need cloth as well. We need to give him cloth. Okay. So I need my travel post so I can get all my stuff from. So it's not here. Let's keep going. My travel post to get. So I can retrieve stuff from my chest. It's just a square circle. Oh, the Magnificent. Cool.
Last year we got back too late to see the arena clash. This year, I made sure not to miss it. The Broker's death is tragic. I feel sorry for her children.
Her children? Okay. How about you, Lord Mouse?
No sea is too rough for the Magnificent. We travel far and wide to offer our customers the most valuable goods in all the realms.
That's pretty fabulous. I like your food. The extra bonuses it gives. Wait, I asked all the questions, right?
Last year we got Broker's death is tragic.
Yeah, we asked. Oh, so once you've asked, you can still ask again. I wonder if that will make me lose track of everything. Can we go on here? Ooh, maybe we can fish. Can we fish? Nope, it's all fog. I need to rest soon. That's the outskirt of town. Oh, there's fish on the outside. You guys keep falling off. You're too big for this thing. Can we set up camp here? Yes, we can. Very interesting. Very, very interesting. Got a lot of mutton, so let's just cook like 38 mutton for now. Okay. Cider. Bread. We've got too many people. We've got to cut down. Go on a diet. It's not easy to sustain this group. And your wages. But they're all level 12 now. Oh, what's this? Crystal skull. A marble of glassware that looks both eerie and captivating. After a rest, companions next to the skull will start their fight with offensive elation. Wonderful. I love that. Ooh, it's like fortune teller. Haha. Put you here, I don't need you here. So how many can stand next to it, I wonder? Oh, you just have to put it like that. Okay. So let me rearrange a little bit. So if I kind of make you like that, sit down. I'm gonna do it like this, kind of next to you, each other, right? And you can do it this way as well. Move this one here. Put this one here. I forgot the bard. That piece of equipment. Yeah, and then kind of next to it. Does that count? I don't know. We'll find out. You have nothing left to do, so you need to come out, and I have no idea where to put you now. Everything's done. You're not going to whip anyone, that's for sure. Why do I have to do all the killing? The others aren't pulling their weight. I need to know I count them too. Can you just be good friends? Thank you. Okay, so there's nothing there. More bandits? Really? I haven't gone up there yet. I don't see anything. You know what? Yeah, let's fight you. Do you want to fight me? Okay, they're a little bit stronger. Than the other ones. Do you have a leader? Nope. Because it's looting experience, you don't have a leader. Larissa, Okay, there's 13 of you. Okay, we don't need 20. We can leave some behind. Wrongdoer. Brisine. Get captain. Kick you. And slice. Thank you. Where are you? Oh, you're all the way there. Okay, that's fine. We'll taunt. Hoodlum, Cabasic. Cabasic can go straight in. Kick. Done. Oh, you're next, so... Oh, I didn't upgrade your skill. That's why you can't walk far. Yeah, let's send you in first. This way. Not the best. Still not as strong. They need to fight with someone behind them. Yeah. You know what? Let's just see if we can finish you off. Nope. Otis sucks. Pennington. Go here. Okay, one's done. Poacher. Ooh, can we get to you? Kind of, but Garen's better, I'm sure. You have the reach. Oh wait, so if I do this, attacks 5 more times, so if I activate that... Ooh, 1, 2... Well... Doesn't quite get there. 2, 3... Oh, we need a body, right? They said 3? And we'll take the whole thing. On the way back, are we gonna pass by the university? It's up there. I'm just facing the wrong way. Yes, let's go past the university. Give them the dead bodies. I don't want to be lugging around the dead bodies, because they're heavy. So that university. We need to go up there to get all the stuff. Comfrey. Here you go.
Provide what I need to teach my
students
properly.
Fine. There's one more. I need one more. Okay, boss, good pair, and magnanimous. I need to have another body. Bunny at my travel post. Artist Square. Treachery, Gosenberg. You betray your king just as war is upon us.
So it was worth helping me, eh? Have a nice glass of wine to celebrate. If you want to order a drink, ask my cousin. I'm in charge of cleaning the tankards and bowls.
Oh, interesting. Okay, Martyrol.
A little coin for the artists.
Martyrol, sure.
Art lovers, are you? We haven't seen the broker's son since his mother's death. It's a shame. He was a generous tipper.
Hoven Drop Manor. Okay. Oh, they're right next to the market. I want to buy more salt. We should go this way first. Yes, we should go this way. Cathedral. Not much left of the cathedral. Priestess of the Light.
The faithful can make all sorts of charitable donations, but I must confess that wood or stone will be particularly appreciated.
I would give it to you, but I need a travel post.
Gothenburg is the first city outside of Edoran to have a cathedral. I was saddened to hear of Broker Hovendorp's passing into the light. She was instrumental in...
But she isn't. It's not fully
Broker
built.
Willa Althovendorp had ordered an...
As members of the Church of the Light and heralds of the law of the All-Seeing Eye, we've come for the attachment ceremony. Unfortunately, the caravan transporting the emblem from Edoran is late. It was last spotted by a group of
south of the region. Let me just check. I wonder if I've already killed them.
Unfortunately.
Nope. Okay. You know, he spoke a little bit. He reminded me of Alan Rickman. Professor Snape in Harry Potter. Arena. Okay. I can do arena. I don't mind. I'm still looking for my travel post. I really need it now. Church of the Saving Eye. Another priestess.
People can't find work here. The owls don't expect me to say a prayer for Broker Hovendorp's soul.
Okay. This is very different. Ooh, I got an ornate key. Go down. Oh.
Welcome to the People's Fellowship.
I found
mercenaries.
You.
We created the People's Fellowship to unite and defend the people.
Naturally. Mm.
The Broker's Council tries to clamp down on us, fearing the prospect they plan to execute one of our own, to make an example.
Okay.
Norvan is being held in jail and
okay.
watched
yes.
the day by brothers hired. Talk to our people around here. They'll glad.
They'll join. Oh, so I can hire them.
Jorvan is like a brother to me. Should you have need of my bow? No one around here is mourning the loss of Willa Althovendorp. She despised...
Okay, you can join me.
Hello there, friend. I've set fire to Willa's manor along with various nobles' houses.
Okay, we'll take you to... Inspect. Oh! Hey... Why don't the other regions have this? I can do a lot of stealing now. Lockpick. No, I got it there. It was right here. Okay, good. Much better. Much, much better. Salt, snow iris, anything else? I mean, it's bad to steal from church, but I'm desperate. Okay, nothing else. Is that the travel post? Must be. Let's just complete the arena while we're here. Okay, Juliet.
You want to take part? Blessed be Saint Eleor. Our best fighters have joined
Glory, prosperity. Well, if it's legendary, I'll do it anytime. Enemies gain tenacity when they have one health. Tenacity. What's tenacity? Allies win when all units have this tenacity status. Oh, different. So as always, Captain is number one. And we'll get Wartales, number two. And we'll get... Garen, number... No, we'll get... Not Hahem. Gabasik, and then Garen. Where'd Garen? Where'd you go? Okay, here. Fine. All enemies must take damage. Yes, that is the plan. You first, so might send Vossilis in first. Actually, Gabasik. Okay, you can reach. Gabasik first, we'll swap with you. Vossilis. We'll kick out. What the? No. Never mind. Attack you then. I don't know why I stepped on that. In, right? So they can still attack us, they just go down to one. They don't actually get injured and leave. Gabasik, oh, I can't reach you now. I can't reach you, so let me sort you out. Okay, and then we go here. Wait, we're engaged, right? Here, attack me. Because I need to kill you. Okay. Problem is, yeah, you're always in combat. This arena is technically a little bit harder than the other arenas. Because they don't... They continue to participate. They never die. Or, they never leave. But they should now. Okay, yep. So every time lands come in, they apply bleeding. No, I'll do savagery. We're not gonna surround them. All enemies are healed up to the level of their ally with the highest remaining health. Okay. There you go. Get your armor back and fight. So I just need to be careful of this vent. Displacement trap. Okay. Okay, you're gonna go first. So now, if I walk like so, and then go here. Ooh, just nice. I could just do this. And then I could do this too. Wait, let me go here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 14, 15, ow, 16. Dude, that's like 16 hits. That's okay. It just ends quicker this way. Captain. Okay, and then disengage. Go for you. We've won. I think. Yes. Strength can increase. Strength in numbers. Every time command is supported, they can repost. No, improve strength. Definitely. Failure requirement from the crowd heals all units. Okay. Now it's about failing. Yep. Fight. Next to an ally. Okay. I mean, technically we could do that quite easily. If we just do this. It's defense this time. And we'll still do... Oh no. You know what, we'll just do this. It's got one left. One life left. And we'll kind of run away. He'll come to us. I don't think I can end the Nixon ally though. I might just ignore that. I will have to ignore it. You have 6 left. So... Okay. That's fine. I lost that. Okay, 1 left. Now, if we go here, we tread carefully. Go all the way here. Okay, good. So you have 1 left. Now if we disengage... Can we go here? And just finish you off. I should finish the battle, I hope. No, it doesn't. 1, 1, 1. Oh, 36. Right. Okay. Now, here. Done. Okay. Dexterity. Every time ends without dealing damage. Okay. I'll do that. Strategic retreat. Armor. Armor. Oh, no, 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 not giving up. My mistake. Okay, two champions. Power zone. Damage increased by 50%. Damage taken reduced by 30%. Deals to all units, knocking them back. Okay. I will get Captain. We'll swap. Captain to engage from here first. Get rid of your guard. And then we'll normal attack. EGS, I think. Yes. Call it EGS. Get to you later. Go this way. Get rid of your guard. Slice. Okay. Okay, you're gone. Garen can do the next one, which is here. Ooh, this will be fun. Oh, no, I chose the wrong skill. But we're good.
Well done.
Yes.
You won! The arena was packed for your last fight. While we're
Glory
at
and Prosperity.
How would you feel about representing us at the arena clash against Hovendorp? The competition. Mm.
My new champions! I had to congratulate you.
Oh, there's a broker. Yes. Gladiator. Now, what did I get? Oh, they're legendary. Yes, one-handed sword. Ooh. And two-handed sword. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. So maybe we can give it to Vossilis, right? Protection? He doesn't need protection. Maybe Gabasic. I'll give it to... Yeah, I'll give it to you. At some point. Let's talk
Never
to the broker.
Have I seen someone defeat my champions with such panache? The arena clash would be a unique opportunity for you to fight in front of a larger audience.
Okay.
You could represent us. Imagine that.
Think.
I knew it. I knew you.
You didn't give me a choice.
I'll await your final answer outside Hovendorp's arena.
Hovendorp's arena. I can buy stuff from you, right?
Oh, wait. How would you feel about representing us? This arena used to be very popular, with potential champions queuing at the door. But broker Godric Old Bernna had some financial difficulties, and the fighter's pay suffered.
It's gotta increase this bit by bit.
Even when times were hard, I stood by broker Godric Old Bernna. We've lost many fighters over the last few months, as broker Godric Old Bernna had to cut.
Hmm. Anything to do? Nope. Nice, we got two more legendaries. Now I just need to rest. I still don't have my travel post. No danger. Where's my travel post? I'm running out of food. Oh, starting. Okay. So much to do in just one spot. I haven't even got out of the city yet. If I call this a city. Famous. This little thing. This must be my travel post, right? Yes, 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 yes.
There are very few vacant lots left in Ghost.
I know it's a costly endeavor.
1005, yep, I'll do it.
I will find someone to build your travel.
Nice.
Mercenaries, I have great news for
you. Oh, now the trade is what will be expensive. Yep, another 1,005. Do it.
The Peddler's Guild is honored to have your trust.
Gets Broker's Morion. What's a Morion? Sounds like Moron. Nope. This one. Ooh, legendary. Aura Prestige. They are proud. Each time this unit deals a crit hit, they gain. Ooh. Maybe Laulene? Okay, I gotta give you this at some point. Gain Valor Point. 23, 24, 20. This one. Definitely this one. Okay. Yeah. Looks good on you. Let's do it.
You are now the proud owners of.
I've made sure that your travel post is fitted with everything you'll need. You can leave cumbersome gear.
Is there somewhere you wish to go to?
No. But I should leave some companions behind. Can I leave the bears behind? Let's just leave. At the moment, I feel like. You know what, we'll just bring them for now. It does make the battle easier, but the problem we have is we need to. Let's go quickly sell here. If I'm not mistaken, this is where. Yeah, I can sell stuff. Let me just sell some stuff.
I don't know what's going on at the Hoven Court mine.
You can
I haven't received any ore in days. This cannot
this
be allowed to continue.
And this need to increase my wealth. I don't want this, you can have this. Okay. Maybe you can have that as well.
With these ore supplies, Broker Bernna wants me to ring.
Okay. Now we're a little bit better. And here, let's get everything from Drumbach once we put everything back first. So some of them needed cloth, was it? So cloth, I think cloth, let me check. Sandstone, wood, oh, wood or sandstone, and someone needed cloth. Sandstone or wood, cloth, and corpses. Still carrying the corpses around. Okay. Don't need so much hemp. Could put this back. Oops, give me that back. I need that. Can have that. Don't need that for the moment. You can have that. Chemical residue, empty vial. You can have that. Border pass we'll keep for now. We don't need the saddlebag, so let's collect things we need. We want all the materials. That's what we want. This will take a while. Is there a faster way? We accumulated so many things. Pristine essence. Okay. Okay. We're almost at. We're pretty much at the end of this episode, so let me just grab all this. And then we will pretty much stop here. I need to figure out how to make more money. I feel skitty when I have not as enough crowns. Okay. That one's done. So let's just put them all back now. In this side, make it easier for me to access. Oops, no, I need that. Cloth, did we say just 10? So, maybe 4, 7, 6? All they wanted was 10 cloth, right? 10. And then 10 wood. It's wine, it's wheat. Materials, eyeballs, corpses, food, sandstone. It's either sandstone or wood, so maybe you use wood. Wood you can get from the name from your surroundings. Leave that behind. All this behind. We don't need this. Take all that. Are we too heavy? Yes, we are. But what we'll do is we'll do 1, 5, 7. We will give them. We still have that, so let's leave. Whoops, the chicken, 25. I want 20. Keep 25 with us. Yep, and then how heavy are we? Ooh, we're really heavy. Why are we so heavy, as usual? So let's leave some of this behind. We don't need as many anymore, I don't think. Let's just put 77. That's much lighter. What else is heavy? A lot of mushrooms and beans, I guess. Yeah, okay. I think that should do. Yeah. Keep the border pass inside. Collect the path, and we'll finish here. Trader. Okay, wonderful. Well, thank you for joining me. This is looks like a very, very interesting region. I don't know why I didn't turn right. So I finished Ludern, and instead of turning right, I went all the way straight, and that made it really hard. But that's fine. This is still really interesting to discover. And we'll come back and keep exploring, hopefully start hitting some bounties up here so we can get some money. Maybe find another town, that just increases the number of bounties we can do. Otherwise we'll have to go on a bit of a world tour just to make some crowns. I completed Virtuous Province, I didn't do anything. That was random. What did I do? Oh, trade and crafting, that's what I did, I think. I think. Anyway, thank you, and please leave me any suggestions or comments in. Ooh, I should pause it in the comment section below. I appreciate it, and I'll see you next time. Have a great day. Take care. Bye.